For the first time in 14 years, the national average price of gas broke $4 per gallon. Thanks for joining us this evening for News 19 at 9. I'm Madison Neal. GasBuddy reports that prices have spiked across the country due to the Russian war on Ukraine. And as sanctions cripple Russia's ability to export crude oil, it's spiked gas prices nearly 41 cents in the last 7 days alone. The high national average gas price was set in July of 2008, but GasBuddy suspects that this surge could shatter that record.